Oh my. Dude, I gotta go get this out of my teeth. Hey man, where'd you put our toothbrush?
It's in the bottom cabinet.
Thanks.
Wait, what?
So he told me he's too sick to go to practice, and then I saw him at Sig Kai last night. Like, really, John?
Did you honestly believe him? He's a terrible liar. You know who's really good? Billy.
Billy? Really?
Yeah, he got out of a final by faking a family emergency.
That's too easy.
Actually, he had to produce some sort of proof. Apparently the dean doesn't like it if you miss an exam.
Well, that doesn't mean he's a good liar, though.
Yeah, but that's, like, not in his hands anymore. Like, he can't stop other people from finding out now.
I mean, like, he told me about it in confidence. The dean still doesn't know.
Like, take Eli, for example. For all we know, there's something he's never told anybody that no one else can know about.
Okay, fair. I was just saying.
Anyway, after a while last night...